If you grab a lemon and cut it open, out of the way, Ruffy, you can grow the seeds into a tree that'll eventually produce fruit all year round. And they can produce up to 600 pounds of lemon, so you've got to do it. Now you can remove the skin from the seeds, which I find helps, but it's optional. Get them on a damp piece of paper towel, seal them in a baggie or a glass jar. Wait for them to germinate, keep that towel damp. But once they sprout tails, you can plant them in soil and grow yourself
a lemon plant.